vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind. Miyako-chan Horror Academy manga gets TV anime this year. Kadokawa announced on Thursday that Tomoki Izumi's Miyako-chan horror comedy manga is inspiring a television anime that will premiere this year. The anime site unveiled a teaser trailer for the anime. Izumi also drew an illustration to celebrate the anime's announcement. Yen Press publishes the manga in English and it describes the story. One day, Miko suddenly started seeing grotesque beings that others could not. Her response was not to run, not to face them, but to do everything she can to completely ignore them. Can she keep a straight face and continue her day-to-day life while surrounded by horrifying monsters? Yuki Ogawa, who works on FLCL Progressive, Mirutides, and Interspecies Reviewers, is directing the anime at Passion. Kenta Ihara, who works on Saga of Tanya the Evil, Cautious Hero, Sachibato President, and It's Time for Battle, is supervising and writing the series scripts. Chikashi Kadekaru, who works on Juni Taisen Zodiac War and For Whom the Alchemist Exists, is designing the characters and is also the chief animation director. Makoto Uno, who works on High School DxD Hero and Interspecies Reviewers, is designing the monsters. Izumi launched the manga on Kadokawa's Comic Walker website in November 2018, and Kadokawa will publish the manga's fifth volume on March 22. Yen Press published the manga's second volume on February 23.
この後、戦慄の恐怖が忍び寄る。新感覚ホラーコメディ、ミエルコちゃん、テレビアニメ化決定。